Thanks for being one of our very first trusted testers in San Francisco.
I'd like to help use my personal experience and my own ideas to help shape an emerging technology. I think that would be really exciting.
We are headed to the Painted Ladies out in Alamo Square. I used to go with my mom all the time when I was little, so it's definitely something that I'm excited to share with him. Start ride.
Whoa. Ooh, pedestrians show up on the screen. That's kind of cool.
People.
There was another person?
Yeah.
Handled that speed bump nicely. Didn't fly over it, which was a good thing.
There's also a pullover button as well. I didn't know about that. That's really cool.
I'm 6'4", and I've got plenty of leg room back here and very comfortable.
And I've arrived to work safely.
And remember to close the doors after the exit.
Oh, thank you, honey.
How was it?
It was awesome.
It was awesome?
Yeah.
I feel that Waymo is really, really prioritizing safety in a big city.
I didn't expect it to be so great. Like, that was really great.
I think I just saw my future, and I was really excited about it.